How's it going, guys? And welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Jeremy. Today we are in GTA 5. I'm with UKF Dubstep for the win and a random guy Xbox. Gonna go for a little cruise, have some fun. Hope you guys enjoy the video and thanks for watching. Alright, guys, so what do you want to do? Let's fuck some shit up.
Okay. No! Don't shoot! For Christ's sake!
Alright, cheers. Thank you.
Don't do nothing stupid, please! What?
Santo Jesucristo! Y no, por favor! Take it easy! ¡Ay, Santa Madre!
I can end his life right now.
¡Ay, Dios mío!
I'm just
going
to...
I'll just finish the
human.
My ears.
Oh, my God!
Bro, I'm
never going to play Dark
Souls. For Christ's sake!
Dark Souls. Alright, let's play some darts. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Fucking do this, Miz. Do it. Kick your ass, boy. We're all fucking suited up and shit, looking badass.
What if we score? Fuck.
Closest dart to the bullseye throws first. It's my turn first. Oh.
Oh.
I could have done better.
Oh shit, I'm always terrible.
I got first, yay. Yay, I got first. So we gotta make three shots, and you gotta make it to zero. Oh, bullseye.
Oh, damn it.
Oh my God. Can't beat me, dude. Can't beat me.
Jeez, I bet you've been practicing this non-stop.
Can't beat me, bro.
Ah.
201, though, that's no good. That's not good. There you go. Getting there.
Yeah.
Oh, so close. So close.
Ah, oh. Oh no.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, not that far away. Damn. I can't see.
Not bad.
Bad at all. There you go.
Oh, really? Oh.
Oh man, two in a row. Oh my God.
Three in a row.
Three in a fucking row. Are you kidding me?
I thought it was up in seven.
31. Okay, so. Yeah. Fuck. Got it. Fuck you, I got it. Bam.
That's Megan. Good help.
Megan, you done fucked up. That dude, that took like legit. It took like 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Just to do
it. No, it's just boring. See, I don't play games like that because I'm stabbing people. But the little thing that was my cool.
The cars aren't here.
Look at the gecko.
Where's our cars everywhere else? This is weird.
Right in the corner.
Car's way the fuck over here.
What? Do you want to make a video of this? Okay.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. that they can play too on the hill though. Yeah. Oh, pick what you're teaching me. Then you go back to
the
hotel. We're gonna get a Jeep.
Get my
Jeep out, and then we'll drive to a place, and we'll just go and have a shoot on it.
Why?
I don't know, how we can shoot out or something.
Shoot out?
Yeah, you.
Where
are we going?
Oh my god.
Scary.
Oh shit. Come on. Really?
I didn't see that. It didn't work. The police started going down, then I jumped out and it just jacked up.
You just totally dropped it on the end.
I don't know. Where is it? It's all there.
It's exploded.
Is it falling down or is it still on the hill?
It's still up there. I see the tail end over here.
Alright.
Let me get a good view of that for you viewers out there watching this video. Yeah. It's still up there, broken. It's still up there.
Hey, bro.
Yeah, it's still going up there.
Okay.
Drive that car, right?
Yeah,
why'd you hit that guy, right? Change
your breath.
Of course, I get the bad points for it.
No!
That's what I do. Draw, I am. Bodyguard. What are you eating, huh?
Skittles, bruh. I'll ship them off to you if you want. And I'll envelope.
Huh?
So I'll ship some Skittles to you in an envelope.
Oh yeah, that'd be dope.
Damn!
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I am a little savage in this game.
A little bit, mate.
I can't really help myself. Is that a bad thing? Oh, you got the Ranger. Oh, we got cops, so yeah, let's get out of here.
Thanks a lot, man. Thanks a lot.
It's all good, bro. I just had to shoot the water. I just had to. We got problems, man.
It goes everywhere.
Did not know what the fuck was going on. We hit the subway.
Yeah, we'll hit the subway, but we're gonna
need.
Yeah. Man, walking's like a fierce man. Right, let's have a little barricade here, which is just really good.
I lost the cops.
They're back here. Get that money. me cover his run and get totally absolutely annihilated, motherfucker. Out of the way.
Alright, I got the cops back.
Just chill.
Holy fuck. Oh my god. The barricade, the entrance. Not completely though, because you won't be able to shoot. Yeah, your cars might get shot up a little bit. Does it have bulletproof tires on?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Yes.
Oh, ah! You just shot me.
You didn't shot me. Oh, dude.
Hit him up. Okay. Bro, look at my wrist. It's covered in blood.
I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah, I'm stuck. There we go.
Yeah, the back of the pickup truck works perfect. Kind of exposes yourself a little too much there. Start getting heavy. I'll kill you. I'm about to die. Holy shit. Oh my god, this guy's on the other side. I'm over here. Oh, I got cops for that. get... Oh my god, alright. We gotta get into that store over there. There he is. We gotta use this thing and move his car out of the front door and put this thing in front. And somehow get into the store with that.
Then
you're gonna save the day.
Oh yeah. Yo, is that a random guy with the like sweat the front there?
Yep.
Yo, was a haircut.
Alright,
I didn't last to a place.
We're gonna get in the back here. You gotta center it out more, bro. You gotta get this perfect here. It's okay, it's bulletproof. You'll be fine. Oh, you stole my
door. Okay, no, I closed my door. That's good. Okay, I'll see you.
Can
you get the door?
Go, go. Oh my god. Go. I'm gonna pick him up. Go. That would have been perfect, too. Alright, Dustin, we're coming. Get in the back with me.
No, I'm coming.
Oh shit. It's right there. Oh shit. Nope, okay, get in the back. Go. Don't open the doors. It's gonna kill us. Oh, I forgot we could use any.
Go.
Oh well, my god.
Yeah.
Guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.